Stand, if you don't mind.
Pause. Get Mr. Blonde a seat.
Why? You can't scare me with your golden thumb, blow football.
Mr. Blonde, do you think I'm that stupid? I have something more terrifying than that for the world to see.
No, 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 blow football. Not that. Anything but that. I beg you. No.
Scary Mango, release the...
2 tons of rock and roll radio show.
Open up a honey, it's your lover boy, me that's knocking. Why don't you listen to me, sugar? All the cats are at the high school rocking. Honey, get your bopping shoes, for the jukebox blow the fuse. Hey, everybody hopping, everybody's bopping, bopping at the high school hop. Bopping at the high school hop, taking at the high school hop, hopping at the high school hop, rocking at the high school hop. Well, everybody hopping, everybody's bopping, bopping at the high school hop. Come on, little baby, let's rock a little bit tonight. Ooh, let's get with the sugar, let's shake it up tonight. Well, my heart's a beating rhythm and my feet are moving smooth and light. Well, bopping at the high school hop, bopping at the high school hop, shaking at the high school hop, moving at the high school hop. Everybody bopping, everybody rocking, bopping at the high school hop. Now let's go! Tell you something, baby, I'm gonna give you some good news. Look at here, speak of mama, that's a burn off off my shoes. Hey, my heart's a beating rhythm, my soul is singing the blues. Well, I'm popping at the high school hop, popping at the high school hop, just jumping at the high school hop, we're rolling at the high school hop. Well, everybody hopping, everybody's bobbing, bobbing at the high school hop. Now let's go! Woo!
Do what you did, when you did, what you done, or ask my to me. Do what you did, when you held me wall so tight. Oh, do what you did, when the lights were low, just me and you and the radio. Do what you did, when you did, what you done last night. Well, oh, well, oh, my dear, they want one beep, beep, pop, a loo. Oh, do what you did when you held me close.
Everybody out there in Harbour Radio Land. Yes, it's DJ JB for the next 2 hours with, well, what can I say? 2 hours of rock and music. And it's show 300, ladies and gentlemen. Can't believe it, can you? Show 300, really? Where's that time gone? So what we're going to do tonight, we're going to mix it up a little bit and play some classics. And a lot of these have been what we've requested over the years. So we went through and had a little trawl around and seen which are the most popular ones. Some you may know, some you might not still. But yeah, so we had a little look and see what we could find. Things like, well, what we started with, Jerry Lee Lewis, High School Confidential. Do What You Did, Thurston Harris. Little Richard track there, yes, Bama Lama, Bamaloo, obviously. And Deep Sea Ball by Clive and Fatter. As I say, just some of the tracks that you've been picking over the years. So we thought, yeah, let's put a show together and let's play them. So hope you had a good day, and let's keep you rocking and rolling. This is the Fat Man and an absolute classic, Blueberry Hill.
Found my thrill on Blueberry Hill. On Blueberry Hill, when I found you, the moon stood still. But all of the vows you made were never to be. So we're apart, you fought on me still. Melody, but all of the vows you made were only to be. Though we're apart, you thought of me still.
It's so easy to fall in love. People tell me love's for fools, so here I go, breaking all of the rules. It seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy.
Oh, so doggone easy.
Doggone easy, doggone easy.
It seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy, seems so easy.
Where you're concerned, my heart has learned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Set apart for me, it seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy.
Oh, so doggone easy.
Doggone easy, doggone easy.
It seems so easy.
Seems so easy, seems so easy, seems so easy.
Where you're concerned, my heart has turned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love. Well, doggone easy,
doggone easy, doggone easy.
It seems so easy,
seems so easy, seems so easy, seems so easy.
Well, where you concern, my heart has turned. It's so easy to fall in love. It's so easy to fall in love.
2 Tons of Rock and Roll Radio Show, sponsored by Pub on the Shrubs, your family-friendly local.
Great staff,
comfortable atmosphere, live sports, pub snacks, come and join us, pub on the shrubs, Hawthorne Road, Goulston-on-Sea, Great Yarmouth, or find us on Facebook at Pub on the Shrubs 365. There's always something going on.
107.4 Harbour Radio.
Well, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with a mystic smile. Is it only, or is it lonely, they have named you? For that Mona Lisa, strangeness in your smile. Well, do you smile to tempt the lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this a way to hide a broken heart? Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art. A girl whose beauty seems to rose. Many dreams have been brought to her, but they all come down. What does she want? Nobody knows. Well, Mona Lisa, Mona Lisa, men have named you. You're so like the lady with a mystic smile. Is it only, are you lonely? They have a name you for that Mona Lisa, strangeness in your smile. Well, do you smile to tempt the lover, Mona Lisa? Or is this the way to hide a broken heart? Are you warm? Are you real, Mona Lisa? Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art? Just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art. Or just a cold and lonely, lovely work of art.
Princess, 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 my love. Princess, princess, you're a dream, cutest girl I've ever seen. Up above to hold my hand and give me love. Princess, princess, when you kiss, you're so sweet I can't resist. You make all my dreams come true. Princess, I'm in love with you. Each time you're near me, my heart's in a whirl. I feel so happy when you tell me you're my girl. Princess, princess, cross my heart, hope that we will never part. Promise me that you'll be mine, that you love me all the time. Princess, 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 my love. Princess, princess, I'll be true, I'll give all my love to you. I dream of princess, I'm so much in love with your blue eyes, your soft tender touch, your angel sweetness. I love you much too much. Princess, princess, you're a dream, cutest girl I've ever seen. You were sent from up above. Princess, princess, you're my love. Princess,
Johnny Tilton there for you, and Princess, Princess, Before that, Carman and Mona Lisa. And before that, It's So Easy. Yeah, it's written by Buddy Holly and Norman Petty. Recorded by the Crickets as a single originally in 1958, but failed to chart. It was to be the final release for the Crickets, with Buddy Holly still in the band. So yeah, a little bit of trivia for you. You know what I'm like? I like a little bit of trivia, ladies and gentlemen. I'll be spreading that out through the evening as well. As I say, Show 300, playing some of the favourite requests over the last, was it nearly 6 years now? Isn't it? Wow, can't believe it. And strange things happen while you're off air, don't they? Phone goes, they pick up the phone. Someone say, can you deliver? I say, deliver what? I thought, what do you want to deliver? Records? Rock and roll? I don't know. And apparently he wanted a restaurant. Unbelievable, innit? Unfortunately, I don't do pizzas. But if you do want to get in contact here in the studio, that's live in the studio, of course. It's 07942 641074. That's for the text, that is. That's 07942 641074. Or if you'd rather come in on the phone, like that gentleman did. So I said, I don't do pizzas or any other. It's 01493 843 678. It's 01493 843 678. Excellent stuff. do like a bit of fun. And a little reminder, yes, Pub on the Shrubs, because we had our ad there. Our next one is on the 13th, Saturday the 13th, so not this weekend, the following weekend. And we're very lucky we have the Chevtones come back, as Dean Lloyd and the gang. And also featuring the one and only Mr. Conrad Diani on guitar there, on lead guitar. So if you like your guitar sound, come along, have a listen. It's free entry on that one, ladies and gentlemen. And it's Pub on the Shrubs, Hawthorne Road, Goulson Great Yarmouth, NR318ET. Yes, there's another freebie there for you. And as I say, Conrad, absolutely brilliant guitarist. And not forgetting Dean there on vocals. So yeah, looking forward to that one. And, really? So why does someone have to spoil the show, isn't there? How did he get in this week? Must be Nev.
Hey man, it's Thursday night and time for the king. And tonight the king is going to go back to the sun years. And a little old song is written and recorded by Junior Parker in 1953. The king's version was first released on August the 20th, 1955, as a B-side to I Forgot to Remember to Forget. Not quite sure what I forgot to remember, but I've forgotten to forget it. Anyhow, it's enough about all of your waffling man. The song also features Bill Black on bass and the legendary Scotty Moore on lead guitar. And it's been ranked as number 77 on the Rolling Stone magazine 500 Greatest Songs of All Time. What's that, Moore? Yeah, hang on a minute. I'm getting to the title. And the song is entitled Mystery Train. And do you know what's even a bigger mystery? How the two tons of rock and roll have made it to 300 shows without getting caught. Anyway, I'm off out of here. I'm late for me train. Catch you later. And here's the king. He's about to sing.
Train arrived. 16 coaches long. Train arrived. 16 coaches long. Well, that long black train got my baby and gone. Train, train. Coming round the bend. Train, train. Coming round the bend. Well, it took my baby, but it never will again. No, not again. Train, train. Coming down the line. Train, train. Coming down the line. Well, it's bringing my baby, 'cause she's mine, oh, oh, mine. She's mine, oh, oh, mine.
train, train, coming round, round the bend, train, train, coming round, round the bend. Well, it took my baby, but it never will again, never will again.
The sound of the King there, and I hope he's gone now. Oh, he had to turn up and spoil it all, didn't he? It's always somebody. Maybe that's him he rang in. Perhaps he wanted the pizza. Who knows? Anyhow, our next track is by Dennis Turner, also done by Clyde McFarry. We played a little bit earlier in the show at the beginning there. So, yeah, this is another request that came in quite regular, and that's his version of Lover Please.
Everything I do, well, I sure do it good. Yeah, I got a woman mean as she can be. Sometimes I think it's all on me. Shapely hips, yeah, boy, she makes a royal flip. I got a woman mean as she can be. Sometimes I think she's all in me. Easy now. Let's go one time. Hey, I ain't got a woman. Hey, I ain't got a woman.
on Stakeland Sound there at the Big O himself. Absolutely fantastic voice and one of the greatest voices ever in music, I would say. And, well, as Elvis described him, voice of an angel, he actually said. So there you go. You can't go wrong with the Big O. And if you like your Big O now, I'll be playing some more of that tomorrow night. Yeah, it's got a few little tricks up my sleeve. You can join me on Splinterwood Radio. I'll be doing 3 hours solo. So you got 3 hours of me. Yeah, it's playing some classics and mixing up right up tomorrow night. But as I say, for tonight, we are playing classics. And just thank K-Boy just for come on there. He mixed it up as well tonight. Great show there. Played a little bit of sort of country rock. And played a couple of sort of more rockabilly numbers at the end there. So nice one there, K-Boy. You can always catch him just before us on a Thursday night. So yeah, 6 till 7. And well, I'm going to mix it up a little bit tonight as well. Not going to do it in my usual order. I think we'll have some 5 a day. Yes, we'll go for some British, shall we? It's a little bit early in the show, but again, this one was asked for quite a bit. And if you remember, you said Duke Joint George sometimes on the show. For those who didn't listen back to the shows that far, yeah. The little character kept breaking in every so often and interrupting. You never know, he might be back, you know what he's like. So yeah, this was always in the background. It's John Barry, and an absolute classic again, Hit and Miss.
Just a baby, a little baby, but honey, maybe I'm big enough to make the boys all stare. What of them stare, 'cause I don't care. Yeah, baby, you're ever loving baby. Likes lonely males, likes ponytails, baby's in love with you. Don't want the stars, don't want the moon. Don't want a candy or a toy balloon. Just wanna be a baby to you. I want you to be my baby too. I'm just a baby, a little baby. But honey, maybe I'm big enough to be your steady tape for 9 years, and I can't wait. Yeah, baby. A ring-a-ding-ding, want a wedding ring. Baby, baby's in love with you. Uh-huh, I'm your baby. Uh-huh, your ever-loving baby. Uh-huh, I'm your baby.
We're gonna play a stroke. We're gonna play a jive that you already know. We're the two tons of rock and roll on the Harbor Radio. Yeah.
Red sails in the sunset. We're here out on the sea. Oh, carry my loved one home safely to me. She sailed at the dawning. Day long I've been so blue. Red sails in the sunset. You know I'm just trusting in you. Swift wings I must borrow. Head straight for the shore. We'll marry tomorrow. And we'll go sailing no more. Oh, yeah. Red sails in the sunset. Sunset, you know I'm just trusting in you. Swift wings I must borrow. Head straight for the shore. We'll marry tomorrow. And we'll go sailing no more. Oh, oh, oh yeah, red sails in the sunset.
Get the can, help us, and you can't sit down. Feel like you gotta move around.
Need a shot of rhythm and blues.
With just a little rock and roll on the side. Just for good measure.
Need a pair of dancing shoes.
With your lover by your side. Don't you know you're gonna have a lot of pleasure. Don't you worry about a thing. You start a dance and sing, and the chill bumps come up on you. That rhythm finally gets you, and the beat gets you too. Now here's a thing for you to do. Hey, I need.
So far away.
my lips. But just when I think they may, you leave me halfway to paradise. So near, yet so far. So much, it hurts me so to know your heart's a treasure,
treasure.
And that my heart is forbidden to touch. So put your sweet lips close to my lips and tell me that they're gonna stay. Don't leave me halfway to paradise. So near, yet so far away. Whoa, 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 so near, yet so far.
Or Five and Day, ladies and gentlemen, yes, or Sounds of Britain, or if Bossman's listening, hey, say, oh boy, yes, that's the Sounds of Great Britain there from the 50s and 60s. Yeah, excellent stuff there. So start all off with John Barry, the John Barry 7. I believe it was actually released as John Barry 7 plus 4, if I remember rightly, in 1960, and was the theme tune to Jukebox Jury as well. So yeah, nice one there. And we've also got Louise Cordett, something a bit different there, I'm Just a Baby. Then we had Emil Ford and Red Sails in the Sunset. Great version, a little bit strolly. And don't worry, Joe, I'm not going to do the stroll time. I'll leave that to Malk when he comes back. And we also had a bit more stroller from Johnny Kidd and the Pirates, A Shot of Ribbon and Blues. Absolutely fantastic track once again. And that one there, well, it's Billy Fury. What can I tell you? Halfway to Paradise, one of his most well-known tracks. And it was his birthday last month, yes, the 17th of April, he was actually born in 1940. And he was born in Smithdown Road in Liverpool as Ronald Wycherley. And he commenced lessons on the piano before he was a teenager and bought his first guitar at the age of 14. He fronted his own group in 1955, but at the same time worked on a tugboat full-time and later as a docker. He entered and won a talent competition, and by 1958, he started composing his own songs. Billy went to meet pop manager Larry Parnes at the Esoldo Theatre in Birkenhead, hoping to interest one of Larry Parnes' proteges, the one and only Marty Wilde, in some of the songs he had written. Instead, in an episode that has become pop music legend, Parnes pushed the young Wycherley up on stage right away. He was such an immediate success that Parnes signed him and added him to the tour and renamed him Billy Fury. Billy actually equaled the Beatles' record of 24 hits in the 1960s and spent a total of 332 weeks on the UK charts. Yeah, the one and only Mr. Billy Fury, excellent stuff. And so I say, all the songs tonight, some of your favourites, what you've been requesting over the last few years and the last 300 shows. Yes, can't believe it. Still can't believe it's 300 shows. And I guess the guy must have got his food sorted out. He hasn't rung back, so that's good news. We're going to do a few shout-out mentions. So let's have a little look who we've got with us tonight. Obviously, I'd say even to Lovely Laura, my sound lady out there. And Malt the Mike, yes, he is just about tuned in. Unfortunately, he's away today and couldn't be with us. But he's hopefully be with us very, very soon for next week. So, yeah, nice one there, Malt. And thanks for tuning in. Also to Lorraine, yes, Lorraine the voice, that is. She's probably busy buzzing around the town there with Hannah, and I know she keeps herself busy. And just coming down the list there, I ain't got anyone's names here tonight. Mum's got the other list. I've also got Steve and Angie chatting there, saying to you and to Mungu. Daz and Maria, yes, the big man with the big voice there, and the lovely Maria. Hope you both keeping well. We've got June Charlie Wickham. Even to you, yes, I did answer you there, and I see Moulton sent you a quick message as well. Yes, hope you're both keeping well too. I'm just coming down the list here. We've got Mr. East End Mark, and as I say every week, if you like your doo-wop, check out East End Mark's Doo-Wop Harmony UK webpage via the Facebook, and there's some great stuff on there. As I say, there's stuff from all around the world. I say it every week, but you're missing out if you like your doo-wop, especially people like Tony Yu from America, with his Dungeon Serenade shows, Carlos Alvarez as well, many, many others on there. Just keep checking out some of Mark's old shows as well. And you can catch them on Mixcloud as well. So if you look for the Doo-Wop's Tower shows, you'll find them on Mixcloud. Also, we've got Dave and Judy Lightfoot, even to you. And I'll say even to Action Man Ivan, if he hasn't fell asleep, that is. Even to you all, thanks for tuning in. Also, we've got Kevin and Jenny Schoolen with us, even to you. And I'll say even to Rachel and all the family as well. Hope you're all keeping well. I've also got Bob Hines, Val Warren is with us. We've also got Libby Cruzier and Adrian Amos. He's with us as well. I've seen you for a long while, Adrian. Hope you're keeping well, mate. And I'm just going to change pages as I'm talking away here. I've got too many pages on the go again this evening. That's always good fun trying to catch up with these. And you know what the internet's like? It's never quick enough. We also have Nisha Houston with us, so even to you, Nisha, hope you're keeping well as well. Davina Martini, Gunilla Lindback. We also have Kerr Donnelly and Teresa Butters, and obviously we say even to Tommy Pinder, you can catch his shows on Splinterwood Radio during the week. Terry Roberts is with us as well as Wendy Grunch and Gary and Sue Ironside. We have Nick and Kaz Elby, and the one and only Les Truman, and no doubt he'll have a retro track for me for tomorrow night. Like normal. Let's have a little look on the story, see what we've got going on there. So it's a busy, busy show. So we've got Trevor Noodles and Debbie Arrowsmith, or Arrowsmith, I should say. Taff Lewis Hughes. D Liss is with us as well, even to you, D. And Jürgen and Karen Gortz over there in Germany. Kevin and Jenny Hine has joined us. Matt Snowden, yes, got Matt and the gang coming up after us, or after me, I should say, really. At 9 o'clock with his Crossroads Blues show. Okay, so stay tuned for that one. Leonard Ward is with us. John Booty, nice one, John. Richard Evans, we've got Ray Thomas, Moulton Thompson, Sean Sugden as well, Gina Bush, Paul Seagull, Patricia Lee Crust, Raymond Bowyer. We've got Lasse Klassen is with us as well. Paul Potty, yeah, old Pottle himself. Nice one there, Potty. John Davison and Ruthie Buddy Jackson on that page. And I'm just going to switch pages because I've bound to forgot somebody. You can guarantee that, can't you? Let's just have a look on one of the other pages. So I say there's a lot going on tonight. Because I'm on my own, it's always fun trying to keep up with everybody. We also have, let's see, we've mentioned, oh, I think we're just about caught up on so far. I will check a little bit later, so if I do miss you, don't panic. We also have Mr. Paul Chook out there, and, well, he's with his friend Ginny tonight, yes. Hopefully not getting too sozzled there, Paul. And also Derek Chicken Dinner Thompson, yeah, seems to you, Derek. And lucky last, as the page will not load, I will check that a bit later. Internet is so slow sometimes, isn't it? never mind. I'll come back to that and make sure I'll get everybody as soon as I can. Anyhow, our next track is also a popular one, and it's from Dean Martin. There's a track called Memories Are Made of This, written in 1955 by Terry Gillickson, Richard Adair, and also Frank Miller. They're all members of a three-piece band called the Easy Riders, and they served as the backing group for Dean Martin's version of this particular song in 1955. The song was issued by Mindy Carson, first of all, and Ray Conniff Orchestra and the Columbians. Carson's version reached number 53 on the Billboard Hot 100. Martin's version reached number 1 on the Billboard's Top 100 and remained there for 5 weeks in 1956, while spending 6 weeks at the top of the Billboard's chart of songs most played by jockeys. It also spent 5 weeks at the top on the Billboard charts of best-selling in store and 4 weeks at the top of the charts on another Billboard chart for the most played songs in jukeboxes. It became a gold record and Martin's biggest hit of all time. It was also a UK number one and topped the UK single charts on the 23rd of February 1956 and remained there for 4 weeks. Gale Storm released a version of the song in late 55 and that reached number five on the Billboard charts, a song most played by jockeys, while reaching number 16 on the top 100. The song charted once more in 66 by the Drifters and made number 48 this time. Well, worldwide it sold more than 8 million and exceeding sales of Dean Martin's version, that one. Well, many people recorded. I'm just going to look down the list there. We've got Dave King in 56, Petula Clark. Bing Crosby actually done a version in 56. Roger Williams, obviously Ray Conn have done it himself. The Everly Brothers, Jim Reeves, Paul Anka, Frank Sinatra again. Little Richard, he done it in 64. Cliff in the Shadows done a version in 65. The Drifters, I say, in 66. Val Doonican, good old Val. I wonder if he had one of his jumps on when he done that. That was in 67. Shorty Long in 69. And the list is never ending. Even Johnny Cash done a version as well in 1996. And one of the last versions ever to be done, as far as I can see, was 2006 by Deanna Martin. And that's right, that is Dean Martin's daughter. So here's that classic, Memories Are Made of This.
The sweet, sweet memories you gave of me, you can't beat the memories you gave of me.
Take one fresh and tender kiss,
the memories you gave of me.
Add one stolen night of bliss,
you can't beat the memories you gave of me.
One girl, one boy, some grief, some joy, memories are made of this.
The memories you gave me.
Don't forget a small lonely.
You can't beat the memories you gave me.
Fold in lightly with a dream.
You can't beat the memories you gave me.
Your lips and mine, two sips of wine. Memories are made of this.
Can't be the memories you gave me.
Then add the wedding bells, the one house where lovers dwell, three little kids for the flavor. Stir carefully through the days, see how the flavor stays. These are the dreams you will savor with his blessings from above.
You can't beat the memories you gave me.
Serve it generously with love.
You can't beat the memories you gave me.
One man, one wife, one love through life. Man,
sweet, sweet
memories are made of this.
Can't beat the memories you gave me.
Memories are made of this.
Two tons of rock and roll radio show, sponsored by CoolTech.
CoolTech is all about keeping people comfortable using the greenest, coolest technologies.
Installing, servicing, maintaining eco-friendly cooling, heating, lighting systems for factories, schools, hospitals, offices and retail outlets.
Come and experience one of their largest cooling installations at the large and prestigious showrooms of Doves of Dis.
That's CoolTech, the coolest environmental technologies for tomorrow's solutions today. Find out more at
cool-tech.co.uk.
Hi, this is Charlie Gracie, and guess what? You're listening to Two Tons of Rock and Roll on Harbor Radio in the UK.
What more can I do?
So Lloyd Price there for you, and Personality, and he was known as Mr. Personality, and he's that popular in his actual hometown. They actually have a Lloyd Price Day. There you go, ladies and gentlemen. Check that one out. And before that, live from the bar, Mr. Dean Martin. Memories are made of this. Absolutely superb voice, that man. Probably one of the best crooning voices ever. You may beg to differ, I know, but in my opinion, let's put it that way. So you always say about Jackie Wilson, don't we? Can't believe the first hour's nearly gone already, ladies and gentlemen. But don't worry, plenty more coming up. As I say, Show 300, playing some of your favourites. And just looking down on the list there, got a little list there of bits and pieces and notes. Oh, it's Joe Wickham time already. I can't believe it. No, don't worry, Joe. I'm not going to do it to you. I'll leave that for Mark. He can torment you with that one. So, yes, it is. It's Stroll Time, and well, it's Hank Ballard and the Midnighters.
Coming from miles around. back in town. I heard his baby's been running around. There's gonna be some trouble, I know. And heaven help that poor lost soul. Here come John, Crazy John. Go Crazy John, I go Flaky John, yeah. John, right now, John. They go crazy, John. I go crazy, John. Yeah. Oh, when that long John is back in town, walking around with a crazy looking frown. I want you to know that Crazy John, he don't move so slow. There go John, watch Crazy John. Go Crazy John, I get him like you.
Tracks out there for all you strollers. Yes, as I say, I'm not going to do it, Joe. Don't worry. Can't do it as well as Malk. That one there was Billy Harlan. I want a bop. Not bad for strollers who want a bop, but there you go. A bit confusing. Flaky John, always a favourite of everyone. Jack Scott. And start all off with Hank Ballard and the Midnighters. Let's Go, Let's Go from 1960. That particular track reached number 6 on the US charts. And number 1 on the R&B charts way back there in 1960. So absolutely superb stuff. And I'm just trying to get things to load up. The internet's been very slow this evening. Say evening to Neil A. Hayward there. And I don't know if I mentioned him, but Big Nev, he is still about here. Yeah, so evening to Big Nev. As you know, in charge of Harbour Radio there. Nice one, mate. And thanks to Big Nev that we managed to make the 300 shows. So really appreciate that, Nev. We also have Sue and Gary Gilson with us. And coming down is Libby Cruzier, if I mentioned already, Libby, David Waite, and Edwardian Kev. So I think we're just about caught up with everybody. If I have missed anyone, I do apologise, and I will try and catch up before the end of the show. So I will keep looking. As I say, the internet's been a little bit slow this evening for whatever reason. But that's technology for you, isn't it? Anyhow, yes, once again, a little reminder, ladies and gentlemen, Saturday night, not this Saturday night, the following Saturday night, the 13th, we have the Chev Tunes joining us. I will put the post up there a little bit later as well, so people can see that on the Facebook page. So yeah, we have Dean Lloyd and the Chev Tunes, also featuring Conrad Diani, as I say, of Conrad and the Atomics, absolutely brilliant guitarist. So looking forward to seeing those guys again. And here's free entry on that one, ladies and gentlemen, at the pub on the Shrubs. And also, yes, on the 27th, we had the V8 Rockets returning. You know, one of our old mates there. Nice one. I've been learning some new songs as well, so you never know. Paul might chuck a few of them. He's been trying out some new stuff as well, he told me. So really looking forward to that as well. So that's the V8 Rockets, and that's on the 27th, so that's Saturday the 27th. And it's free entry on that one, ladies and gentlemen, once again. So yeah, nice one. So that's Pub on the Shrubs, Hawthorne Road, Gorson Great Yard, NR318ET. And, well, just have a little look. Yes, we've had our five a day and had a bit of reversal tonight. So let's have some peas and carrots, right? It's peas and carrots time. You know what that means, don't you, ladies and gentlemen? It's Gene and Eddie. Because you can't have Eddie without Gene. You can't have Gene without Eddie. So here they are. Here's the dynamic duo.
Ooh, well, I gotta get over the record machine. When it comes to rockin', she's the queen. We love to dance on a Saturday night. All alone, I can hold her tight. But she lives on the 20th floor of town. The elevator's broken down. So I walk one, flight three, flight four, five, six, seven, flight eight, flight more. Up on the 12th, I'm starting to drag. 54, I'm already to sag. Get to the top, I'm too tired to rock. Well, she calling me up on the telephone. She come on over, honey, I'm all alone. I said, baby, you're mighty sweet. But I'm in bed with the aching feet. This went on for a couple of days, but I couldn't stay away. So I walk one, two, flight, three, flight, four, five, six, seven, flight, eight, flight more. Up on the 12th, I'm ready to drag. 15th, the 4th, I'm starting to sag. Get to the top, I'm too tired to rock. Well, I sent to Chicago for repairs. Till it's a fixed, I'm using the stairs. Hope to hurry before it's too late. Love my baby too much to wait. All this climbing is getting me down. To find my corpse draped over a rail. But I climb one, two, flight, three, flight, four, five, six, seven, flight, eight, flight, more. Up on the 12th, I'm ready to drag. Well, the 15th floor, I'm starting to sag. Get to the top, I'm too tired to rock.
Hey cats and chicks, this is Rib Masters. You're listening to the 2 Tons of Rock and Roll on Harbor Radio. Don't go anywhere and keep rocking.
Well, I got a little woman called Crazy Leg. She's the queen of the teenage crowd. I haul a cat, stuff the nickels in the old jukebox, just to watch her do the bop when the music gets loud. Crazy legs, a bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, crazy legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean meta. She's mine, 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 all mine. Well, I'm crazy about crazy legs and crazy legs are crazy about me. Well, I'm crazy about crazy legs and crazy legs is crazy about me. Well, she's my baby and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Jump! Well, now when she hears the music, well, it gets in the feet. Well, then she starts a-rocking with a crazy beat. She does a different kind of rhythm with every song. Well, that's why they call her
crazy legs, cause she's real gone. Crazy legs, a-bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, crazy legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Jump, man, jump! Well, she can bop, she can boogie, she can move and jump with a style that's all her own. Just give her lots of room and a rock and roll too, and she'll do the bop till the cows come home. Crazy legs, bopping all over the floor. Do the bop, crazy legs, do the bop. She's my baby and I don't mean maybe. She's mine, 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 all mine. Do the bop.
There you go, ladies and gentlemen, your peas and carrots moment. That's right, Gene and Eddie. Eddie and Jean, and talking about Jean and Eddie, yes, Jean Vincent, 1956, he recorded, well, the absolute classic rock and roll song, his first big hit, Beep Bopalula, yes, 1956, at the Bradley Studios in Nashville, Tennessee. Yes, and I'll be playing that track tomorrow night if you tune in, so look forward to playing that, one of my favourites of Gene's, amongst many others, and it's very hard when you're playing Gene and Eddie to know which songs to play, because there's a lot of requests for certain ones, so it's just a little bit sort of random. And the reason I picked 20 Flight Rock for this reason, as you know, Billy Fury's birthday was on the 17th of April 1940, and unfortunately 20 years later on the same day we lost Edward Raymond Cochran. Yes, he was actually born on the 3rd of October 1933 in Albert Lee. And his parents were from Oklahoma, and he always said in interviews that his parents had some roots in Oklahoma. He took music lessons in school, but quit the band to play drums, believe it or not. And also, rather than taking piano lessons, he began to learn guitar, playing country and other music that he heard on the radio. In 54, he formed a duet with the guitarist Hank Cochran, new relation, funny enough. And when they split the following year, Eddie began to write songs with Jerry Capehart. His first success came when he performed that particular song there, 20 Flight Rock, in the film The Girl Can't Help It, which also starred Jane Mansfield. Soon afterwards, he signed a record contract with Liberty Records. Unfortunately, as you know, on April the 16th, 1960, around about 11:50 p.m., he was touring the UK, and the 21-year-old Cochran was involved in that tragic accident in a taxi. Chippenham, Wiltshire on the A4. The speeding taxi blew a tyre at the time and the driver lost control. Unfortunately, the vehicle crashed into the lamppost on Roden Hill. And there's actually a plaque there, so one of these days I will go and visit that. But yeah, a little bit about Eddie Cochran. Sharon Sheely's girlfriend survived, well, as well as did Jean. But obviously, Jean had a bad leg already, so it didn't help matters. So yeah, a little bit about the late, great Eddie Cochran. And as I say, I will be playing that track tomorrow night by Gene Vincent. And yes, so, well, that's a good idea. You know, do a cup of coffee. Let's have some Boot Randolph and Percolator.
I bought myself a percolator just to keep my coffee hot. I didn't have a percolator, I didn't have a coffee pot. My chicks are wanting me to date. I should be ready, but I'm not. I'll have to wait and later, later. I've got to heat my coffee pot. Keep a perkin' percolator. Come on and give it all you got. Keep a perkin' percolator. You got to keep my coffee hot. Aggravator, cause she's really all I got.
there's no one greater, and I like her quite a lot. Now I don't like to separate her, but I'm just a coffee sot. When we're married someday later, we'll put in a coffee shop. Keep perking, percolator. Come on and give it all you got. Keep perking, percolator. You got to keep my coffee hot.
Two Tons of Rock and Roll Radio Show, sponsored by Cool Tech.
Cool Tech is all about keeping people comfortable using the greenest, coolest technologies.
Installing, servicing, maintaining eco-friendly cooling, heating, lighting systems for factories, schools, hospitals, offices and retail outlets.
Come and experience one of their largest cooling installations at the large and prestigious showrooms of Doves of Dis.
That's Cool Tech. The coolest environmental technologies for tomorrow's solutions today. Find out more at
cool-tech.co.uk.
Getting you back to hits music. Hear the hits.
Yes!
Dedicate that one to the Catman, one of our regular listeners. So yeah, there you go, Catman. A little bit instrumental for you. Excellent stuff. And just for that, we had Percolator from the one and only Boots Randolph, who appeared on many, many tracks over the years, including some Elvis stuff as well, playing saxophone there. And just had a little look down the list there. George Henry Boudet, even to you, George Henry. Hope you're keeping well out there. And that's George Henry over there in France. Well, not long now, and I'll be getting off air and be handed over to Matt. So, yes, I'll keep things moving as best as I can, trying to cram in as much as I can, as I say. Special show tonight, show 300, picking some of your favourites of the last 300 shows. So I hope you're liking the selection. It's quite hard to do, really, because some artists had more than one particular track that you liked. So we sort of picked them ones at random as best as we could, so... We shall do our very best to keep you on until the bitter end, shall we? And hello, so I'm rabbiting away here. Look who's turned up.
What a chaps? Only me. Hang on. What a chap? Where's he hiding?
Well, certainly not in the wardrobe.
Well, this is a large one. Oh dear. Anyhow, congratulations on your 300th show.
Well, why, thank you, our little bowler buddy friend.
And seeing it's your 300th show, you know what it means, don't you?
Your bait is the cake?
Not quite.
You're taking us out for drinkies?
No.
To a restaurant?
Afraid not, old boy. It means you've had 300 shows of the governor.
Of course. They say I'm tight-fisted.
So here's to you, lads, and another 300 shows of governor. Or maybe more. So here is Bill and the boys and their 1952 hit, Rock the Joint. Take it away, lads.
We're on a rock, we're on a roll, we're on a rock this joint tonight. Tear down the mailbox, rip up the floor, smash out the windows and knock down the door. We're gonna rock, rock this joint, we're gonna rock, rock this joint, we're gonna rock, rock this joint, we're gonna rock this joint tonight. Well, 6 times 6 is 36. I ain't gonna hit for 6 more licks. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint, we're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint, we're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint, we're gonna rock this joint tonight. Ride side by side, flying low and flying wide. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock this joint tonight. Well, 7 times 5 is 35. Man, oh man, oh man, alive. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock,
hey, rock,
rock this joint. We're gonna rock this joint tonight.
Hi there, this is Bill Haley Jr. and you're listening to 2 Tons of Rock and Roll on Harbor Radio 107.4 FM. Keep on rocking.
You don't want to hold my hand, well, that's all right with me. You don't want to kiss me, honey, well, that's all right with me. 'Cause I know that one day soon you're gonna wake up and see I'm the only one for you, and that's all right with me.
That's all right.
'Cause true love is like a honey bee, find love in a honey tree, and that's your number, all right with me. That's all right with me. Well, if you don't wanna hold my hand, well, that's all right with me. Someday soon you're gonna change your mind, you're gonna be calling my name. You're gonna find that I'm alright and you're the one to blame.
You're the one to blame.
'Cause true love is like a honey bee, find a love in a honey tree, and that's your number, alright with me. That's alright with me.
Oh,
The Sounds of the Governor there, and Rock the Joint, that one there, Ray Smith, one of my old favourites, Ray Smith, recorded for many labels over the years, including VJ Records, Tolly, Smash Records, Sun Records, many, many others as well, and biggest hit is probably Rockin' Little Angel, everyone remember that, and that was released in 1960 on Judd Records. It also took a portion of its melody from the 1844 song Buffalo Girls. The record sold over 1 million copies and earned him a gold disc. Smith often recorded material written by Charlie Rich and was greatly influenced by Elvis. Unfortunately, he took his own life on November 29th, 1979. He was only 45 years old. And if you do get a chance, listen to some Ray Smith. I'll probably play some tomorrow because I know the boss man likes Ray Smith as well. And yeah, absolutely fantastic sounds there. Well, as I say, only about half hour left of me, so I can slow things right down. And you can't really have a show about this guy as well. And well, again, it's hard. Everyone picks Rubber Ball, but we're not going to pick Rubber Ball. We're going to have this one, Run to Him, from Mr. Bobby V.
If you found another guy who satisfies you more than I do, run to him. I'll step aside. If you think his lips can kiss you better than my lips can kiss you, run to him. Forget my pride. If someone else's arms can hold you better than my arms can hold you, go to him and show to him all your devotion. If somebody else can make you happier than I can make you, run to him. My tears will dry. If someone else's arms can hold you better than my arms can hold you, go to him and show to him all your devotion. If somebody else can make you happier than I can make you, run to him. My tears will dry. If it's me you want to love you, I'll be more than glad to love you. Till your life is done. But darling, if I'm not the one, then run to him.
Ah, you tell me you love me, you say you're true, then you fly around with somebody new, but I'm crazy about you, you butterfly. You're treating me mean, but you're making me cry. I made up my mind to tell you goodbye, but I'm no good without you, you butterfly. Through your sweet lips, one taste and I'm out of my mind. I love you so much, I know what I'll do. I'm clipping your wings, you fly in this view. Cause I'm crazy about you, you butterfly.
Thank you.
You tell me you love me, you say you're true, then you fly around with somebody new. But I'm crazy about you, you butterfly. You treat me mean, you're making me cry. I made up my mind to tell you goodbye, but I'm nothing without you, you butterfly. I know from the first time I kissed you that you were the troubling kind. Cause the honey drips from your sweet lips, one taste and I'm out of my mind. Love you so much, I know what I'll do. I'm flipping your wings, you're flying as few. Cause I'm crazy about you, you butterfly, you butterfly.
If I lose my head, beg your pardon for things that I've said, beg your pardon. Well, why should I be the way that I do when you're in no hurry to let me love you? Well, I'll try for a kiss in the garden, and if I should miss, beg your pardon. But if some sunny day you let me have my way, I won't have to say, beg your pardon. Pardon. But if some sunny day you let me have my way, I won't have to say, beg your pardon.
Well, baby, why'd you go?
Hold me tight.
Malky music there for you. Yes, we can't forget him. He might not be here tonight, but it's show 300 and he's normally here. So yeah, some Malky music with the Bobettes there. Come a comer. And that is the same group who had Mr. Lee. I don't know if you remember that song. Around about 1957, if I remember off the top of my head. So I think it was around about that sort of period. Do pardon if I have got it wrong. Also, I say beg your pardon, which we had just before then. Yes, Sonny James for you. We also had Mr. Fabulous himself, Charlie Gracie. Yeah, and a fantastic track called Butterfly. And just for that, Bobby V and Run to Him. As we said before, we're very lucky to actually interview Charlie Gracie, and greatly missed. Absolutely fantastic guitarist as well. And maybe one of these days we'll play that interview once again for people who have missed it. Man was absolutely fascinating, really was. Real nice guy. Anyhow, as I say, not long now. So this one's for you cat people out there, if you've got cats. It's Cappy Bianco. You know what I mean, don't you, Mel? Cappy Bianco.
Aïe qui marche là dans la rue, c'est les chats.
Quoi de nous faire une guéperie? Who does the milkman always see? Creeping in late from a rockin' spree. The cat
à 5h moins 15 du matin.
Ivy League rags and that ain't all. Number one boy at the hipster's ball. Bringing the chicks to the Wailing Wall. The cat
à Paris, la petite minouche en folle du chat.
Wearing his hair like a duck, it's true. Hopping all around like a kangaroo. Why does he act like me and you? Viva la rock and roll. Brand new style in the Paris book. Checkerboard coat and a sideburn look. Telling your boy who's got him shook. The cat.
Ah, c'est un type more formidable. À 5h moins 15 du matin.
Wearing his hair like a duck, it's true. Hopping all around like a kangaroo. Why does he act like me and you? Viva la rock and roll. A brand new style in the Paris book. Checkerboard coat and sideburn look. Telling your boy who's got him shook. The cat.
There's a cat there for you by Cappy Bianco. And just looking down the list here, even to Mr. Jeff Tuck. Yes, Mr. Jeff Tuck has the Stingrays and, well, other bands as well. Absolutely top drummer there. So, and also, I believe I've got one more on that particular list. And I can't see who it is at the moment. As I say, the internet has been rather slow, which is typical. Sean Sugden, even to you there, Sean. And I think it's everybody on that. I will do one more sweep before the end of the show. Just see if there's anybody I've missed. But as I say, I hope you like the selection tonight. And I just realised something. Show 300? We had no Chuck Berry, have we? Dear, dear, dear. Let's put that right now.
Watch
lunch, it was 9:32. There's nothing I'd rather do than dance with you when you go. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking way till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:43, and every time I spin, she'd spin with me. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 9:54. I said, dance ballerina, go, 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 and you go. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 10:05. Man, I didn't know whether I was dead or alive, and I drove. Reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 10:26, but I'ma keep on dancing till the guitar kicks. It was 10:28. I gotta get my kicks before it get too late. Reeling, reeling and rocking, we was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch, it was 10:29. I had to hold her hand, she's still holding mine. Reeling, reeling and rocking, and to my surprise, I was dancing with a woman that was twice my size. I was reeling and rocking, I was reeling and rocking, rolling till the break of dawn. Well, I looked at my watch and it was time to go. The band leader said, we ain't playing no more.
Two Tons of Rock and Roll Radio Show, sponsored by Pub on the Shrubs, your family-friendly local.
Great staff, comfortable atmosphere, live sports, pub snacks. Come and join us. Pub on the Shrubs, Hawthorne Road, Goulston-on-Sea, Great Yarmouth. Or find us on Facebook at Pub on the Shrubs 365.
There's always something going on.
Well, I saw a cute chick walking down the street. That's the kind of chick that I would like to meet. I walked up to her like a natural man and reached out and grabbed her by the hand. She said, I said, oop, shooby dooby, and a skittle a dee.
The cotton picking gravy licked her hands off me.
Oop, chalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Oop, chalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Stop trying to play hard to get, cause I'm gonna play it cool and I'll win you yet. I know you belong to a friend of mine, but I've had eyes for a long, long time. I said, well, a hoop, doobie doobie, and a skillet dee.
You got to take the gravy licking hands off me.
Hoop, shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Hoop, shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Hoop, shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. When she came my way, I was arm in arm with Daisy May. She came up to me with a hee 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 and said, do you remember me? I said, oh, a whoop shooby dooby and a skittle dee.
The cotton picking gravy licking hands off me.
Whoop shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Whoop shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Whoop shalala, yeah, 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 yeah. Whoop shalala, yeah, 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 yeah.
A rockin' little angel come down from the sky, down from the sky, come on down from the sky. A rockin' little angel come down from the sky, come on down and stop teasing me. Come
come on down and stop teasing me. Stop teasing, little angel. Stop teasing, little angel. Rockin' little angel, I love you so. I love you so, I love you so. Rockin' little angel, I love you so. I want the whole wide world to know. I want the whole wide world to know. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Come on down and stop teasing me. Come on down and stop teasing me. Woo! Rockin' little angel, you're all so sweet, all so sweet, all so sweet. Rockin' little angel, you're all so sweet. Won't you make my life complete? Come on and make my life complete. Oh, oh, oh. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Come on down and stop teasing me. Come on down and stop teasing me. Stop teasing, little angel. Stop teasing, little angel. Rockin' little angel with your honeydew lips. Honeydew lips, honeydew lips. Rockin' little angel with your honeydew lips. Let me kiss away my blues. Let me kiss away my blues. Oh, oh, rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Come on down, stop teasing me. Come on down, stop teasing me. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel. Rock, 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 little angel.
One chocolate soda with two straws for my baby and me. One chocolate soda with two straws. Gosh, oh golly, oh gee. Eyes to eyes, nose to nose, knees to knees, and toes to toes. One chocolate soda with two straws for my baby and me.
Take my baby to the show. Then to the soda shop we go. Slide into a booth, fast as you can. And then I look up and say to the man,
one chocolate soda with two straws for my baby and me.
Oh.
One chocolate soda with two straws. Gosh, oh golly, oh gee.
Oh.
Eyes to eyes, nose to nose, knees to knees, and toes to toes. One chocolate soda with two stars for my baby and me.
Oh.
Soda with two straws for my baby and me.
Oh.
One chocolate soda with two straws. Gosh, oh golly, oh gee.
Oh.
Eyes to eyes, nose to nose, knees to knees, and toes to toes. One chocolate soda with two straws for my baby and me.
Oh.
One chocolate soda with two straws for my baby and me. One chocolate soda, two straws.
Yeah, some classic Chuck Berry there, reading and rocking. We also had Rock Little Angel. Yes, I mentioned Ray Smith a little bit earlier. That was the Viscounts version of that. And lucky last there was Lindsey Crosby. Yes, one of Bing Crosby's sons. One chocolate soda. Well, that's the end of the show for me, ladies and gentlemen. Hope you enjoyed it. Show 300, all done and dusted. Tune in next week for show 301. Yes, we'll be here next Thursday. With Malt the Mike as well. And, well, catch me tomorrow night on Splinterwood Radio. Yeah, it's 3 hours of rocking from 6 o'clock. That's me being solo once again on there. So, yeah, 3 hours of rock and roll on Splinterwood Radio. So until next week, you all take care out there. I'm going to hand you over to the Snowdons and their Crossroads Blues show. You just keep on rocking, folks. Hope you enjoyed the show. Thanks for tuning in. Take care. Bye-bye.
You know what?
What?
You tickle me, baby. You tickle me, baby. You tickle me, honey. And I don't mean maybe. You tickle me, baby, when you try and tell me what to do. You must be crazy. You must be crazy. You got to be crazy. And I don't mean maybe. You tickle me, baby, when you try and tell me what to do.
Nothing you've done been right. You stay out late at night. You know you do me wrong. So you can't be here long. You may as well confess. Cause you know I've done my best. Well, stay away from me. No, you'll cry and I can see. No, tears don't mean a thing.
You tickle me, baby. You tickle me, honey. And I don't mean maybe. You tickle me, baby, when you try and tell me what to do.
Well, ain't nothing you've done been right. You stayed out late at night. You know you do me wrong. So you can't be here long. You may. No, I've done my best. Well, stay away from me.
Is it yes or is it no? Should I stay and be happy, dear, or should I go? If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. Does your heart beat like mine? Don't you sometimes think that you've had too much wine? If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. When you're near, everything is so sweet. When you're gone, I feel like I'm in need. When you smile, I feel so good. Oh, is it yes or is it no? Should I stay and be happy, dear, or should I go? If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. If this is so, I'll be forever loving you. Oh, ooh, ooh, ooh.
Took a trolley car way downtown. Got off the trolley and I looked all around. Thought I saw an angel standing there. I had to get to town and baby, I declare, tippity top. Yeah, tippity top. Tippity top. Well, I want your loving and I don't want to stop.
Tippity, tippity top, hump-a-doo-a. Tippity, tippity top, hump-a-doo-a.
Just like a bull from out of the blue. It looked as though I made my Waterloo. It must have really been my lucky night. I knew I loved you, darling, at first sight. Tippity top. Yeah, tippity top. Tippity top. Well, I want your loving and I don't want to stop.